Can you see this large map of a continent? Yes, but not one. There are many continents. Yes, and they are Australia. It's a continent and a country. Next is Asia. And here is Europe, Africa, South America, and North America. And one more, and its name is Antarctica. We can see the full shape of it only on a globe. I don't have one, so I'm showing you on a map. So, today, let us discuss the boundaries of the continent Asia. So, let us start. So, I live here in Pune. So, we'll start with Chennai in India. Here, I'm showing the boundary of Asia. Here we go in and also come out the same way. Then we go on the Gulf of Aden, and then we enter the Red Sea, then the Suez Canal. So this country, Egypt, is a transcontinental country because one part of it is on the other continent, this Africa, and the other one here, it's on the Asian side of the Asian continent. So let's restart our tour. So now we go through the Suez Canal and the island of Cyprus. What do we do about it? We get it in Asia. So here these countries, all of them, the Arabic countries, they all come in Asia. So Greece, some islands of Greece come in Asia, but the other ones come in Greece. So here some islands of Greece come in Asia, but the other ones, here is Greece, and the other ones, or the mainland of Greece, comes in Europe. So, our tour. Here, there is Turkey, and it is also a transcontinental country, like